Thank you, Father. Blessed be your name. Amen. Now, let's look at Galatians chapter 4, verse 5. To redeem us that were under the law, that I might receive the adoption of sons. Verse 6, Galatians 4, 6. And because I am a son of God, God has sent forth the spirit of his son, that is Jesus, into my heart, crying, Abba, Father. This morning, I sit enthroned with Jesus Christ. I take authority over the situations in this world. I rule with Christ in the heavenly places. And I say I am a son, a nest of kin to Jesus. With my confession, angels hearken to my word this day. I am a nest of kin to Jesus. I am God's son. I am nest of kin to the Lord Jesus Christ. Therefore, I decree and I declare favor. The favor that was on Christ Jesus on the earth, that causes nature to hear him, that causes miracles to manifest. Let miracle manifest through my life, in my life, by my life, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. As a child of God, I have the same spirit of Christ. I have the same ability and power of Christ. I can do that which Christ have done. Even greater works than that which Christ have done shall I perform this season on the face of the earth, this year, this season. Oh God, I praise you for such grace, for such favor. I thank you, Lord, for such abilities that you have crowned my life with, that you have crowned my destiny with. Blessed be your name. I give you praise right now. I thank you, O God. I thank you, O God. Nepro sota masunda, ola mosunta mama, matoko banda bosunde. Thank you, God. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen. Now, obedience is the key. Obedience to the will of God. Obedience, obeying the voice of God. Therefore, Father, my spirit hears your voice. Since I'm your child, I'm obedient to you. I do what you say I should do. I live by the means you want me to live. I operate in the same faith that is in Christ Jesus. Therefore, Matthew chapter 12 verse 50 is true concerning my life. Matthew chapter 12 verse 50. For whosoever shall do the will of my Father, which is in heaven, the same is my brother and sister and mother. Whosoever shall do the will, Father God, I thank you. I thank you for revealing to me, Holy Spirit, the will of my Father. For today, the will of my Father that pertaineth today, that which is destined and designed for me to do today. Lord, I will not miss your will. I will walk in that divine grace of your will. I will not turn around and do that which will not please you. Every conduct, every speech, every manner is that which exalts you. My heart is for you, O God. My spirit man yields to you, Father. Therefore, I am a child that is obedient to the call. I obey your words. I will give what you ask me to give. I will sow as you ask me to sow. I will labor diligently. And I praise you for today that it has come to pass according to your goodness. According to your goodness. Therefore, I speak to the north. Oh, north gates on the face of the earth, release those that God has called to be a disciple in this ministry. Release those that God, as my Father, has commissioned to be part of the Prayer City Church Network in America. Release those that God has called out to be part of this organization in the Wawen Prayer Line and the Prayer City in North America. Release them from the north. Release them from the south. Release them from the east. Release them from the west. I command men to come. Just like Jesus pulled the crowds, because I'm like Christ, we command crowds to come in that will know Christ, that the Spirit of God will bring them in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. There is growth because Jesus, whatever he did, grew. I command growth to come. I speak growth to come. I say every mountain standing on my pathway, uproot yourself in this nation and be thou cast into the bottomless pit. In the name of the Lord Jesus, be cast into the pit. Oh, hallelujah. I release my breakthrough. Hallelujah. Woo! I obey your will, O God. I do your will. I am pleasing to you. My family obeys your will. We live by your word. We obey your instructions, O God. We do that which pleases you. We follow hard after you. We pursue hard after you. You are glorified. You are exalted. You are magnified in our midst. You are magnified in our midst. Ne pro santo brigala baba sante. Le pro santo brigala baba santa. Le brondo brigila bala baba sonda. Le brondo blendi bragala baba sonda. Le brondo blendi bragila baba sonda. Le brondo blendi bragila baba sonda. Le brondo blendi bragila baba sonda. Mazogondo brigla di bragila baba sonda. Ne pro santo brigali brida baba sonda. E kalopo boshi kala baba sonda. Olo bobo bobo shila baba bashunda. Balo bolo bobo shila baba balobre. Lobo lobron dobri gida baba sunde. By the blood of Jesus. By the blood of Jesus. Sapa kando banda. We decree favor. We declare favor. We declare favor. In that name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Oh favor. Oh mason tama. Misa mando ni brando brinda babasi. Ni brando brandi baba babashi. Lebron dobron zondo brida baba bashi. Maso bondo briga laba zondo briga didi disi. Iko lo prindo pro kinda baba shunto. Oh, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Oh, oh, oh. Look at Romans chapter 8. Romans chapter 8, verse 17. And if children, then heirs. Heirs of God. Oh my God. Ah. Heirs of God. Heirs of God. We inherit God. Do you know what it is to inherit God? My God. Hey, hey, hey. Ah, kaposo. Hey, every obstacle dissolves because I'm a God carrier. I have God in my life. I reign in this life as king. I exercise authority over humanity. Hey, yeah, 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 yeah. I exercise dominion over spirits. Because I'm a child of God. I'm with God. I'm an heir of God. I've inherited the power of God. I inherit the glory of God. Yes. I'm joint heirs with Christ. If so be that we suffer with him. Therefore, every suffering that is suffering with Christ, it is welcomed. I receive it with joy. Every suffering, oh, suffering with Christ, even rejection of ministry, rejection of the word of God, I embrace it. We receive the suffering. Every persecution is welcome. Father, we thank you for the strength, the anointing to go through persecution, to go through trials, to go through challenging times as victors. Hallelujah. Woo! We also be glorified together. I am glorified with Christ. I decree and declare that I am glorified with Christ. Le pro soto bashinda. I am glorified with Christ. I have access with Christ. I have favor with Christ. I am glorified with Christ. I am glorified with Christ. This day, I am glorified with Christ. Somebody begin to pray in the Holy Spirit. Mane bros.